And everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Tennessee Titans and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Rob Baronis lining up for the kickoff. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down on the way. Harvin's going to secure the handoff. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Harvin's lined up in the slot. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, I think early in the game, anytime you cross the 50-yard line, it just gives you confidence that what you're doing is going to work today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that and take it on down into the end zone.
First and 10. Was wide open. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Into the open flat. Brings it in. They bring him to the turf.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
That leads us to second down. The throw to the left, and he hauls it in. Puts up six.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Bringing the play to an end. Titans will go with the pistol on this play. Here's the running play. Off tackle. And he'll step out of bounds.
An off tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Titans line up in the pistol offense. Breaks free. Runs out of bounds.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Fumble, and it's a takeaway. He stacked up at that point. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
Complete.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Baldwin's in the slot. Wilson from the shotgun, looking for an open receiver on the right. Gains 20.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down here after the completion.
Setting up a little screen. Interception.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
They're going to try to catch the defense off guard as they line up in the wildcat.
First and 10. They go to the right side. Running play went for 11.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game.
As you look down at the Tennessee Titans, there is the man that stands above them all, Mike Munchak, who is the only head coach in the NFL who's in the Hall of Fame as a player.
That's pretty impressive stuff. I'll say this about Mike Munchak. He was a great offensive lineman. You said it in the Hall of Fame. The Tennessee Titans, their calling card is, they're in their history, they are tough, and they got to get back to those ways, and that means running the football and giving the football to Chris Johnson.
And he's forced to the ground.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Let's go. Locker is going to take it from the gun.
Looking at every option.
And it's incomplete. They call on Brett Kern to punt the football. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10, Baldwin's got it on the handoff. And he's got the first down.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Escaping the pressure, gets away from the stack.
He steps out.
And here we have second down. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
The Seahawks will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first.
This play set up by the long gainer.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
That'll stop the play right there.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Back to the ground now on first down. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
Good job that time by the old line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
On second down and 5.
Set up screen. Makes the grab. The Seahawks get a first down.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
It's good.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Great starting field position on that return.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Walker's in the slot here for this play. Jake Locker back in shotgun formation. Looking long. And it's incomplete. The Titans come out in the pistol. Second and 10. Getting away from the pressure. And complete. And they get to him at the 45.
Get that defensive back on your hip and just sprint across the field. Nice drag route that time. And the throw right on target.
And Washington's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Pass is intercepted. Shakes off the tackle.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First down coming up.
Baldwin's taking the handoff.
And they're going to run it right.
Second down coming up.
Reaches out and grabs it. Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Titans are ready to take it to them.
turn's going to set up his team in excellent field position.
That's why you see teams look all over the place and draft guys just to return the football, because you get plays just like that. What a return. Gets tackled from behind just before he gets in the end zone, but great field position.
He's in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. Harvin's going to take the handoff now. Has the first down.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
And he's taken down.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Throws to the right. Slips right to his fingertips.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Looks to his left. And intercepted. They pounce on him there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
And Washington's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Here's the first snap after the big play.
2-minute warning.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Sticks to his hands. Touchdown. This game is tight.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Extra point was good.
Offside. Defense.
Looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. Quarterbacks are a little sneaky, you know.
Spins out of the tackle. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Baldwin's lined up in the slot. First and 10 to the ground here. He's headed right. He's got some daylight.
Well, when you try to tackle this guy, his legs are the size of a refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big game.
Off
offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Working that left side. Perfectly thrown.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
First down following the long play.
They feed the running back. They've got him down there.
Hard to score touchdowns sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after.
Oh, it's a fake.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Titans at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
With 2 hands, he has it.
Driving ahead for 4.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Eyeing that left side. The Titans now move the chains.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Locker is going to take it from the gun, looking for a receiver on the left side here. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Britz in the slot.
Let's go.
First down and 10. Inhales the pass.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
The receiver all the way to the right side. Locker standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Airing it out. Titans are in for the score.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Lining up now for the 2. Lockers back in shotgun formation. How much does this stink? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the 2.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
And he's met head on right there at the 20. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. He's looking long. That's an interception. In on the stop.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Britz going to get set in the slot for this snap. waits for an opening to unfold. What a catch.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks are leading by 9. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. And Washington's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Johnson's in the backfield. Single back set. Over to right. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Johnson split out wide on the right.
Getting sacked.
That's an awesome job on the outside linebacker. Gets a sack on the quarterback. And nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field. And yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
The defense comes up with yet another sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Locker's got it in the gun. Jake Locker down the field, but it falls incomplete. They call on Brett Kern to punt the football. Send him to the 20-yard line. Now on first down, the quarterback will hand it off. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They deck him in the backfield.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The Seahawks get a first down. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. Robert Turbin's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Harvin's handed the football to the right side, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Harvin's lined up in the slot. Second and 4. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Intercepted.
He's brought down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Jake Locker has it under center.
Let's go.
First and 10. Play action.
He's looking to go down the field here.
And it falls incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
The Titans will approach this play from out of the pistol. Second down and 10. The give.
Gains 9.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Now third and short following the run. Action fake. Looking for an open receiver on the right. That ball has been picked off. Ball's out. The offense was able to recover the ball. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
First and 10, play action fake, looking to throw.
Jake Locker, not afraid to run the football, no doubt about it. The one thing, that's a nice run, but he's got to learn to protect himself at all times.
Johnson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Handoff to the back, to the right. He's in the clear. Nice tackle.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Good for only a yard.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Second down. Jake Locker back in shotgun formation. Ball is out, and the defense has it. That brings the play to an end.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumble the football in a situation like that.
On first down, the give to the running back. Running to his right.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap. And they hold that run to a short game.
Baldwin's in the slot. Handoff. Gain of one.
Number 89 on the run.
After that run, third and 8 for the offense. And he's intercepted. The tackle is made.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Looks like they're going to run the Wildcat. First and 10, and Washington's going to secure the handoff.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
That time, I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Offense lines up here.
Locker is going to take it from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Could have been intercepted.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Nothing will drive a coach crazier than a false start penalty.
False start, offense. Still fourth down.
The Titans now ready to attempt the kick for three.
About to end. One more play first.
And he's intercepted. Good piece of tackle. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. Harvins, a receiver in the slot. They'll go ground. In on the hit, Jason McCourty.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Trying the right side. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
First and 10. Under pressure and incomplete. Offense lines up here. Second and 10. They're setting up screen. He's brought to a halt.
Well, you get a couple first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
First and 10. Looking to scramble. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Goal line defense on the field. Throws the pass. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity miss when you drop a pass like that.
Chip shot here.
Two times.
No, it's not. It's a fake. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, it's just a bad play call that time by the coach. It's fourth down. You've had a long drive that goes down the field, and you make that call, you deserve to go off the field.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Down the field. Interception.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
The defense comes out into nickel.
First and 10. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap.
Second down.
Coughed up the football. A recovery by the defense. Breaks. He's in the clear.
The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble, and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown. Wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
Titans ready to take it to the opponent.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Sidney Rice with the reception. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First and 10. Looking across the middle. The pass complete.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous. Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Third and 2. Throws to the right. The reception, easy, wide open.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Ball is caught,
and that'll be a gain of about 2.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
Trying to work that left side.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Well, as the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out.
Third down and 8. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
This is going to set up a change of possession.
The ball is turned on downs by the offense.
This game is not over. But the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry. Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop.
When you're an offensive lineman, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Out of the gun. Pump fake. And they sack the quarterback. And that's a quick series, a 3 and out.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it.
Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Unstoppable.
He's at the 50,
the 40,
the 30, the 20, the 10.
In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Locker's going to take the snap from the shotgun. On the run, looking to the right side and throwing. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip.
Defense.
The receiver was open for a moment, and then the contact, and that's a pass interference call.
Yeah, he got there too quick, you know, just timing, that's what it's about. The timing was not good for the defensive back. Gets there too early, pass interference.
Man, the extra point is good.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. Holding, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, I think we know all the players on their team are important, but let's be serious. Every team has three or four guys that they built their franchise around. This guy is hurt, and this, if he's hurt, this is a tremendous blow to the chance of this football team as they go forward.
Scores the touchdown.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. And what do you get?
You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
He's got a chance to return this one. They face first down. Locker's going to take it from the gun. Over to right. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Johnson's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Scanning the field. The Titans coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Third and nine. He'll go to the left. And a good gainer. Let's give him nine.
It's kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that's has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
Jake Locker down the field, and they can't connect.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Jake Locker back in shotgun formation, looking for an open receiver on the right. Should have had it.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
The Titans have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. Locker is going to take it from the gun, looking to go deep. And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds.
Offense lines up here.
Locker standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. They pick up the first down with that reception. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Locker's back in shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Second and 10. The Titans now move the chains. Touchdown in the late stages.
So many people you can give credit to on a drive like this when you're down late in the game and you march down the field and score and take the lead. What a job. I'm going to give credit to the offensive line. They were terrific.
Oh, he actually misses the point after.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
They stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Quarters formation here for the defense. Gets away from the pressure. Wide open for the catch.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. This is a screen play all the way. Gain of 7. The Seahawks call a timeout here. They have 0 timeouts remaining. This will probably wrap things up here. Second down and 2. He's looking to the right here on this throw. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested.